So today is the Fox testing session with Diego and Jordi. So there is plenty of new products, the new 38 Fox, the new shocks as well, coil and air shocks, X2. So to me it's completely new because it's a new sponsorship. So we need to spend some time on the bike, on the downhill here, to try to set the bike as fast as possible and try to feel good first on the bike. But I think with those guys will be easy. They know how to do it, so yeah, can't wait to see what they can do.
Yeah, it should be a good day for education and to set up the bike the way we want it. It's just a new product, and it's hard to figure out the settings at the first go. So that's a perfect day to do that in this place in Lousa.
We're here in Lousa with the Orbea Enduro Team. This is the first time we've worked together here, and we're setting up all the riders with our new 2021 product. So the new things, well, on the front of the bike, there's the 38, and that's a brand new fork. It's got completely new chassis, a new air spring, and a updated grip 2 damper. So far stiffer, far better small bump, and much more usable damping range for most people, including the fast guys. And then in the back, we have our new DHX2 and FloatX2. Again, completely new shock, pretty exciting. Everybody's been really happy so far. So we're just going through some valving changes and small setups and get these guys dialed in.
Barro y las condiciones tan complicadas pues te ponen ahí al día para competir, espabilar un poco.
What do you think after 8-9 runs?
Yeah.
Long day.
Yeah, I felt tired. But
a lot
of
changes.
I could feel the bike was less harsh for me, so I could still ride after a long day. And yeah, just in general, that I could keep up the lines and stuff.
And
so
time started getting faster and faster.
Yeah, the time goes down, and yeah, I feel I was putting less effort in to make a good run.
Cool. I guess we'll find out when you go home and ride your home tracks.
Yeah, man. Hope so.
Damien, what do you think?
I feel pretty tired as well, and but I think we were faster every run.
Yeah.
So and it was easier also on the track. So feels way better than this morning. So
good. That's what we like to hear.
Sitting, so
nice.
Can't wait for the first race.
I think the big difference here will be we used to have to split a fast race bike with a comfortable bike that you could ride all day, and now we're kind of able to deliver both without sacrificing one for the other. So a good comfortable ride for long days, but also a fast, precise setup for going fast.